Hello, good morning students. So we have completed with our 19th chapter, which was preposition, that shows us the position of the noun. Now today we are going to study chapter number 20, that is conjunctions. Now what is the meaning of conjunctions? I hope you all know that, but still we are going to study the chapter conjunctions. Now conjunctions are mainly the linking words, the words which link the two sentences or two paragraphs or the two types and all which are linking together. The words which links together two sentences or two words, they are called conjunctions. What they are called? Conjunctions. Now here it is. Chapter number 20, conjunctions. Conjunctions are words that link words, group of words or sentences. Words like and, or, but, both, because, if, unless, etc. are conjunctions. Now conjunctions are these words which link the words, group of words or sentences. Like two sentences or three sentences, we have to link it together and make it like a paragraph. So the conjunction is very important. So that words, conjunction words are called linking words. Link jo karta hai na ek ko ek se. Jaise kahin pe dot hai, hum reasoning dete hain. She is not well, so she has not turned up to school. Okay, she has not come to school. Why? Because she is not well. So these are the two different sentences which we are linking together. So that word which links them together are called conjunctions. Gandhi and Nehru, these are the words which they are linking. Strange but true. Salt or sugar. Sumi will sing the song. These were the words which the conjunction is linking. Now this is a sentence. Sumi will sing the song if she likes it. Sumi will sing the song. Full stop. She likes it. Full stop. Now these are two sentences, but we need to keep it and make it as one because they are both are somewhat talking about each other. So Sumi will sing the song if she likes it. Sumi sang the song because she liked it. So here it comes because we are giving a reason. The table below lists some conjunction in English with example. Now these are the conjunction words. And, but, or, because, if, unless, when, although, though, as, until, either or, neither nor, both and. These are some of the examples of conjunctions. What are they? These are the some of the examples of conjunctions. Now, according to this example, they have given us this some sentences as example. Ki in words ko sentences mein kis tarike se use kiya gaya hai. To conjunction kya hai? Ek to linking hai. Link words jo karte hai, wo words ko conjunction bolte hai. Jo do words ko jodta hai, group of words ko jodte hai ya group of sentences or two sentences ko jodte ho, that is conjunction. So these are the conjunction words and these are the examples for one-one conjunction words. Now and, I want to meet Alex and Sarita. I want to meet Alex, full stop, I want to meet Sarita. So both are same kind of a sentence. So instead of repeating it twice, what we will do? We add this and here and we will make it a sentence. I want to meet Alex and Sarita. Same it is for everything. Alex was at home but Sarita wasn't. Sarita or her cousin will help us with the project. No one likes Harish because he is very rude. If it rains, our trip will be cancelled. We will not let Harish play with us unless he behaves well. I was at home when Jatin arrived. Anita is getting a garage built although she doesn't have a car. Though this medicine is bitter, it is effective. We returned home as the class was cancelled. Naresh stood here, there until the next bus arrived. Either Surinder or his sister, because they are both, we are talking about one thing itself. So we will talk either Surendra or his sister will distribute the sweets. Neither the king. Ye positive hai ki ya to ye karenge ya to wo karenge, but karenge zarur. Now yahan pe neither means a kind of not These are the verbs and these are the sentences according to it. Now, uses of conjunction. Where we are using conjunction? Conjunction express a wide range of relation between words and word groups. The following list explains a few important uses of conjunction. Now, what is conjunction? It expresses a wide range of words or group of words which the conjunctions brings together to make us understand what it is trying to say. So when there is tukde tukde mein agar bahut sare sentences ho ya agar bahut sare words, if it is in separate part, so it will be difficult for us to understand. So here the conjunction plays a part. What it does, it brings it together, it brings the words together, it brings a group of words together, or it brings a group of sentences together so that we get the meaningful expression to it. Ki hume pata chale ki ye sentence ya ye paragraph ya ye passage humse kya kehna chahte hain. That will be the only time we will come to know actually what it meant. So here it is, different points they are given of uses of conjunction. And links items of similar nature. Now, and is a conjunction word. What it links? Jo similar kind of items hote hain, jo similar kind of words hain, ya ek dusre se milte hain, usse jodta hai and. Jaise rise and curd. We eat rice and curd together. No? So we won't say I eat rice and I eat rice first or I eat curd. We don't say because they both are somewhere same nature. Hum dono saath mein bhi khate hain. So what we will say rice and curd. I eat rice and curd together. He opened the box and let the cat out. So opened the box and let the cat out. He opened the box first or let the cat out. So that becomes two different sentences which have the same nature. So why to make it into a different sentences? So better make it in one. So how to make it in one? By adding the conjunction in between. But expresses the difference between the item it links. And kya karta tha? Same nature ke item ko jodta tha. But kya karta hai? Jo do different item hai, usse dikhata hai ek hi sentence ke andar. Wo batata hai usse. Jaise the spicy but tasty. Spicy hai, theeka hai, aur kaisa hai? Mast hai, tasty hai. So these are two different nature bringing into one, showing the difference between the nature. The jar fell down but it did not break. Normally the jar fell down so it should break. But here it has not broken. So this but is telling us the two differences of the thing. Or expresses a choice between two or more things. Or kaha pe hum rakhte, do you want tea or coffee? When I am giving you a choice, tea or coffee or juice or snacks, if when we give choice between a lot of things together, we put them all. So that all plays a conjunction to join all that choices together. Taki hume alag alag na bolna pade. Main aapko chai do, main aapko coffee do, main aapko nasta do. Ab ek hi sentence ko kitni baar hum repeat karenge? To main kaise puchungi? Main aapko chai, aap kya loge? Chai ya coffee ya snacks? So what you will have? Tea or coffee or snacks? So that all makes that together, the choices which we are giving, bringing it together in a sentence. Like, give me orange juice or tea. Sudhir or Meena will represent our school at the competition. Sudhir will represent the school or Meena will represent the school. So why to make it in a two sentence? Baat ek hi kar rahe hain, but choice de rahe. So that expression of choice will come with the or. Conjunctions expressing time relations are after, before, since, until, when, etc. Now conjunctions, whenever is joining something to give us the expression of time. Agar hume time ke baare mein kuch batana hai, aur conjunctions mein matlab wo sentences ko link karna ho aapas mein. So these are the conjunction words which are used. Etc. Is like the other way all the words ho sakte. Like after, before, since, until, when. So all these are the conditioned verbs. show us the time. She was packing the bag when I got in. वो कर रही थी जब मैं अंदर गया. Call me after you reach Chennai. It has been 8 years since I went there first. So here it is since. The noise will not stop until the repair work is over. So until noise कब तक आता रहेगा? जब तक repair work खत्म नहीं होगा तब तक आता रहेगा. So it is showing us that. Conjunctions like where and wherever are used to add place details to sentence. ये time details था. जब भी conjunction को time के बारे में कुछ detail बताना हो तो ये सारे words को हम use करते हैं. But whenever we have to show the place, so obviously we will use where or wherever to show. Wait for me where you see a red gate. I will come wherever you want me to come. Because as and since indicate cause or reason. If कुछ हुआ है, उसका कारण क्या है? कुछ होने वाला है, तो उसका reason क्या है? Understand? The cause means which is going to happen or which has already happened. तो क्यों ऐसा हुआ? और रीजन ये चीज बताने के लिए हम बिकॉज एज और सिंस हम यूज करते हैं. बिकॉज एज और सिंस इंडिकेट कॉज और रीजन ऑफ द थिंग्स हैपन. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू द सिंगिंग क्लास बिकॉज आई हैव अ सोर थ्रोट. नाउ आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू सिंगिंग क्लास. व्हाट इज द रीजन? बिकॉज माय थ्रोट इज नॉट वेल. सो व्हाट आई विल से? बिकॉज द शो वॉज कैंसल्ड एज फ्यू पीपल टर्नड अप. वो शो कैंसिल हो गया बिकॉज कुछ लोग टर्न अप नहीं हुए. द शो वॉज कैंसिल एज फ्यू पीपल टर्न अप. ओके दो एंड ऑल दो शोज कंसेशन सेंड द एप्लीकेशन गो इट इज लाइक कंसेशन मीन्स चलेगा. मतलब अगर चलेगा ना ठीक है इट्स ओके इट्स फाइन. इफ यू आर लेट एंड यू हैव नॉट सेंड द एप्लीकेशन ऑन टाइम इफ यू आर डूइंग समथिंग जैसे हम बोलते हैं ओके फाइन इफ यू आर नॉट डन द होमवर्क टुडे दो यू डिड नॉट डू द होमवर्क टुडे आई विल एक्सेप्ट इट टुमारो. सो द कंसेशन भी ठीक है थोड़ा ओके ओके फाइन जाने दे. सो दैट दो एंड ऑल दो इज द थिंग विच शोज अस दैट वी आर गिविंग कंसेशन और वी आर गिविंग अ टाइम पीरियड टू द अदर पर्सन. शी क्लीन्स दिस रूम रेगुलरली ऑल्दो नो वन यूजेस इट. अब वो भी कंसेशन है कोई यूज नहीं करता है बट देन ऑल्सो शी क्लीन्स इट. So that is clear. Conjunctions that introduce a condition are if and unless. If हम कोई condition है या डाल रहे हैं तो हम if या unless को हम use करते हैं. If he comes, show him this room. I can't pay you unless I get some money from my uncle. And as if and as though shows the manner in which something has happened. I already told you. What is the meaning of manner? कि किस तरीके से जो चीज होता है किस वे में जो चीज होता है उसे हम मैनर बोलते हैं. He did as he was told. He behaved as though as if he was mad. कि वो किस तरीके से बिहेव कर रहा था उसने किस तरीके से बोला जिस तरीके से उसको बोलने बोला था. So the mannerism is that thing. Now circle the conjunction in the following sentences. Now here is the conjunction. This you can do it in your textbook itself. Circle the conjunctions in the following sentences. यहाँ पे conjunctions जो भी है जो हम read करेंगे तो ही हमें पता चल जाएगा कि कौन से word sentences या group of words को join कर रहा है. So that I have given you. You must find the key wherever it is. It gets very cold here when it rains. What would you like to have? Coffee or a cold drink? So this how we will circle the rest also. This I will give you in the PDF. Fill in the blanks in the following sentences using the appropriate conjunction from the box below. Now from this box, you need to read the sentence properly. कि sentence में हमें क्या बताना चाह रहे हैं, क्या बताया गया है. And accordingly, you have to fill whether it is a reason, whether it is a manner, or whether it is to be concession. जो भी expressions हमने पहले पढ़े थे. वो आपको पहले सेंटेंसेस प्रॉपरली रीड करना पड़ेगा देन यू विल कम टू. राइट द आंसर एज यू वर टॉट. द पुलिस टुक अवे द ऐश ट्री बिकॉज इट हैड फिंगरप्रिंट ऑन इट. नाउ करेक्ट एंड रीराइट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग द करेक्ट कंजेशन. दिस यू विल डू इट इन द notebook. Now here we have given some conjunction or which is not right according to the sentence, according to the expression. So we have to read it first and then we have to rewrite. I have given you one example, two examples here, but you ये तो मैंने आपको बताने के लिए यहाँ पे लिखा है, but you will write it down in the notebook. I want to change my seat after I cannot see properly from here. Why you want to change the seat? So why? Why? We'll give you the reason. Reason के लिए after लगेगा? नहीं लगेगा, because after is for time. Expression of time it is. After is not for reason. So what is the correct word? I want to change my seat because I cannot see properly from here. This how you will make the difference in the sentence. I want to change my seat, but why you want to change your seat? Because you are giving a reason there. So reason ke waha pe after nahi lagega, because after is not a reason. After is used for expression of time. Same goes for chocolate or tea is not a good combination. So what it will be? Chocolate and tea, because they are both different and we are linking the words together. Na? Expression ek hi hai. We are not giving choice. Chocolate and tea is not a good combination, we are saying. Okay, so we are linking the two words together. Or is giving you the choice. We are not here to give the choice. We are talking about it's not a good combination. Understand? So this how you have to read all the sentences and then you have to write it down in the notebook. PDF I will give you, so you can write it accordingly. So now I hope you have understood what is a conjunction. Conjunction are words that link words, group of words or sentences. Words like and, or, but, though, because, if, anyways, etc. Conjunction. Now, as an overview, I will tell you what is a conjunction. A conjunction are words that link the words, group of words or group of sentences to make it one, to make it as a sentence or to make it as a paragraph together. These are the words used for it and these are the expressions. And for similar nature, but to show the differences between them, or to express a choice you are giving between one or two things. Expression of time, so you use after or before, all these are giving you the expression of time for the conjunction. For the place, conjunction like where and wherever, giving you the idea of the place. Because as, since, indicate the cause or reason for it, that is the expression. Though and all the other concessions which we are giving to let it go, and we are giving an extra time for them. Conjunction introduces if and unless, like if we are giving some condition, or we are putting a condition, or we have already have a condition. So we are using these words. Acts, as if and although, it's a mannerism, how they behave, how the sentence is behaving with us, and we are showing the conjunction to it. So this is all about conjunction. There is nothing much ki aapko nahi samajh mein aayega. Hame ye dhyan mein rakhna hai ki conjunction preposition kya hai? Showing us the time, place, position of the noun. So here conjunction kya hai? Joining of the words. Preposition are also words. Words ko sentence mein dalte hai to wo hame time, jagah, kahan pe kya ho raha hai, noun kya kar raha hai, kahan hai, time bata raha hai. Conjunction also are the many words which are coming together, which are used to express different things, making the other words or sentences come together. Then these are the conjunctions. Okay, so I hope you all have understood. Read the chapter by yourself, listen to the video, and whenever you are listening to the video, keep your books with you, textbooks with you. So it will be easy for you to understand what I am trying to make you learn here. Okay, so read, learn, listen to the explanation properly and then go and do the exercises. So here first and second exercise you will write down in the textbook itself and third one you will write down in the notebook. And this instruction I will give you, where to write, what to write and everything. So keep yourself safe. Hope to meet you all people soon. Thank you so much and study well.